Welcome, weary traveler, to Eliro City.
Weapons here! I got weapons!
Hey, fellas.
Gonna survive this time.
Just completed a set. Impressive.
Oh.
are coming our way. Almost there. Must be Big Al's place. Holy cow. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Fongoid with a Stick, oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-order through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Cora called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Cora's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capabilities. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Did you get the usual? You're going down, Longback!
Mr. Zerbon!
Nice! Keep on fighting!
We are not far from the train station.
The A-Train is now arriving. Please stand clear. Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarming with armed Blarg mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Hello, Stinky Babies. One little, two little dead little aliens. Four little, five little dead little aliens.
Attention, travelers. Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop. The Hall of Heroes. Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Apparent Rex wants that payload delivered to the Hall of Heroes pronto.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Hey!
I shall let you live, little alien. Sigh. Zircon has returned.
You ain't gonna survive this time.
I hope that didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
Mr. Zircon is looking to kill you.
Whoa, live animals on board.
You thought you had seen the past, Mr. Zircon.
Not perfect.
Flee and tell your friends Mr. Zircon is here to meet. Did you remember Mr. Zircon?
Ratchet stood and appreciated the tribute to greatness. It really shouldn't be hidden away in a corner like this.
Proximity triggered. They will detonate on arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.